All right, it's upgrade time. Today we're looking at your routine. So we're going to look at four things you can do to really help you push your routine to the next level. And we're going to start with the synopsis, or the story of your song. So this is a quick Google search, and it's to find out the meaning behind the song that you use. I'm going to use the Into the Unknown song from Frozen 2 just as an example. So you can see we've got loads of results here. I'm just going to go for this top one. It says lyrics decoded and hidden meaning. We're going to have a little read through and just see if there's anything we can pick out here that might help us perform our program to this song. So you can read here, it's at the start of the movie and it spurs Elsa onto another journey, even though she's reluctant to go on said journey. Let's see what else we can get. So it says here that the song is a dialogue between her and the spooky voice in the song. And she's trying to ignore the voice at first, but then she starts to listen. So we know that she doesn't really want to go, and that the song is between her and the spooky voice that's in the track. Let's see what else we can find. So it says here, by the end of the song, she's keen to follow the voice to see if it can explain her powers and where they came from. So we know already that the song is between Elsa and a mysterious voice, which she's trying to ignore. And then by the end of the song, she really is intrigued by the voice and wants to follow it. What started out as her denying wanting to go on a journey is now her wanting to go on a journey. And this can be portrayed in your choreography and the actions that you take as you progress through the program. It just gives you some ideas that you can use to really lift the story of your program way beyond just some very simple arm movements and nice skating. So the second thing we're going to look at is some choreography ideas. And the best thing we can use for that is YouTube. So let's YouTube it. Into the Unknown and use the word choreography. Again, here we see many, many videos of ideas. So we're just going to watch a couple. And again, you might just take a small, tiny part of any of these ideas. Maybe it's an arm movement. Maybe it's a move on the ice. Maybe it's how the dancers on the videos have used the lyrics very cleverly. So we'll watch it for a little bit and just see if your imagination brings you to any moves that you might use on the ice.
But I won't. Some look for trouble while others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away.
And I'll just skip it in a bit here for you.
You're sure I don't need something new. I am afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you into the unknown. Into the unknown.
Now, it's always a good idea to look at more than one video. It depends how much time you've got. But let's just quickly skip to another one just to give you an idea of how different dancers can give you different ideas. Lots more drama in this one, so this is good. And I also pay attention to how much the dancers are lending themselves to the song, so you can copy the energy. The third idea I've got is to get the lyrics for the song. Now this kind of goes hand in hand with looking at the story and the synopsis. It's just handy to have the lyrics and the structure of the song while you're choreographing, or you can see more clearly by reading it how the story develops. Again, a quick Google search will get you these lyrics. And the last idea is to connect with the music. I really recommend you get headphones, not earphones. Headphones that will cancel out the noise from outside and really let you listen to the song completely. Close your eyes and let the song in. When you really watch a skater, you can see if they're connected to the song. What you don't want is it to look like you're skating with music playing in the background. You need to try and skate with and to the music. Now you know. Go and do some research. It's really fun to find out. There'll be lots you didn't know about the music you have already. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope it's helped.